reporting from the coastal inspiration of the BC Ferries fleet. Breaking news this morning from the Pacific Northwest Marine Biology Research Center has shown that the first orca whale of the J-pod has tested positive for the HIV virus. Scientists are doing many tests, and they've come to the conclusion that the BC Ferries bumped the whale in the rear, causing the HIV virus. Stay tuned, there's more to come at 11 this evening.